answer. I knew it!
That should do the trick. Just as I suspected.
He's the future me?
It's good to finally meet you, Professor. Or rather, I suppose I should say it's nice to see you again. It's me, Luke Triton.
Hello, Luke.
Hi, Professor. Oh, you're talking to him! This is going to take some getting used to.
I can't believe how small I used to be.
I'm not that small.
So tell me, why exactly did you go through such pains to bring us here?
I'll be happy to tell you in just a moment. But before that, I'd just like to verify that I'm dealing with the real Professor Layton here.
Who else would I be?
Allow me to explain. In my London, it's rare to find someone who doesn't know the name Herschel Layton. In fact, many imposters have come forth recently claiming to be him.
Saying you think the professor is a fraud?
Professor, if you think back on our adventures together, you may recall a man named Don Paolo. As you know, he was a master of disguise. How do I know the man before me now isn't Don Paolo in another of his costumes?
Now that's just rubbish, and you know it.
Is it now? He's tricked us before. Who's to say he couldn't do it again?
Very well. I'll play along. How do you propose I prove my identity?
It's quite simple, really. Professor, I challenge you to a battle of wits!
Thank you.
It seems you're the genuine article, Professor.
I'm glad to see that I've finally convinced you.
To be honest, I was convinced from the beginning. But I just couldn't pass up the opportunity to pit myself against my mentor in a battle of wits.
I'm flattered, I suppose.
Out with it already! Why did you call us here?
Thank you.